Lastly, God has bestowed his mercy on your segment. However, unfortunately, the younger generation doesn't seem to have a consciousness of this. That they are the minuscule few who are the haves and not the have-nots. Never before have I used this platform to glorify or even mention Pandit Vishnath Sharma Hindu Charitable Trust activities. Not a single resource has ever been spent in advertising the philanthropy of the chairman. It is abhorrent to him. However, with the support of like-minded parents, I wish to initiate a child-to-child program. It is a simple formula, ladies and gentlemen. From classes 6th to 12th, I request the parents to advise your child to donate rupees either 675 or rupees 920 only, and advise the child to give it out of his own pocket money. Create the consciousness so that he has an attitude of gratitude. We will provide, the trust will give an ATG receipt. We would like the money to come in checks. And the purchase of one single wooden set will be bought and donated to this poor, non-aided Hindi medium school in a very rural place. The child who receives this blessing from your child will write back to your child thanking him. Believe me, this small gesture, if correctly imparted, will bless your child more than the one who has received it. Believe me, the constant demands for more mobile, better TV, better clothes is a natural instinct in child. But we can foster a giving instinct also. Not only this will benefit your ward, more than this underprivileged child, I see a lessening of the gross consumerism that is so prevalent in private school systems. And this will aid your child to have a different mindset. Please understand that this work is purely voluntary. Out of the 5,000 children which belong to the RLPS group of public school, the first phase covers only 700. Let us make it a vibrant program, and I beseech your help in developing this particular aspiration in the child. Aap sabhi ko Diwali ki shubhkamnaye. Jai Hind, Jai Bundelkhand.